kidding. Hey, look, you know my life is crazy. Look at my DMs. Yeah. One time now she acting like, yeah, battling. They was sleeping like a sending my prayer somewhere in the sky, cause I ain't even know what God could believe in. Facts. I was just hoping it landed. Facts. I was just hoping whoever was listening know I ain't taking for granted. Facts. I may not be on this planet. I see you and don't understand it. You on borrowed money and borrowed time, signing names on dotted lines. You should draw a line real.
Now a chance to check out our starting lineups. Tip-off goes to Milwaukee. Here's Antetokounmpo. Shoots from 12. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. First one falls for him. That one falls, so he hits both of them. On defense, Milwaukee. Pass to Holiday. Ingram. Back to Holiday. Takes the three. That's good.
I'm not sure that was the play they had set up, but it was too good a look to pass up.
Here is Bledsoe. Matthews with it. Into Brook Lopez. And that'll be Milwaukee as it goes out of bounds. Bucks retain possession. Earlier, Doris Burke spoke with head coach Alvin Gentry. Long range from the inbound, and the shot is good. On defense, the Bucks. Now here is Holiday. Holiday, left side. Pass to Middleton. Fires the three. And another three for Milwaukee.
It's got to be nice for them to know that game in and game out, his offense is going to be there for them.
There's a good screen. Ball. Goes back up. And he lays it up and in.
He was the first one to react to that miss. Excellent anticipation on his part. A hustle play on the putback by him.
Here's Antetokounmpo. A steal. Outside Holiday. First quarter of play with about a minute and a half gone. Now Favors. Outside Holiday. Ingram. And a miss here on the triple. Here's Antetokounmpo. Not enough on that one as it misses. Outside Holiday. Ingram. Nice teamwork to set up the pick play and make the space for the J. And it's Milwaukee's ball. And it's out of bounds to the Pelicans.